始。
I love a simple love with so much meaning. People around the world are thinking about love and romance today. And now with a reason, love is a wonderful feeling. But I close your eyes and think about love for a minute. What does love mean to you? Love is a feeling, but what else it is? Love is commitment. I drag and spending a Valentine's Day with my sweetheart. The first time I met a woman who is now my wife, I fell in love with her. When we got married, I committed to love her. Let me know, no matter what I am feeling, I will try my best to care for her and be kind to her. And we will not change my mind about my love for her. Love is a feeling, and love is both a feeling and something we commit to do. Love is action. When you think about it, love almost always expresses action. When you are in love, you keep thinking ways to show your love to the other person. When you are completely in love, there is nothing you couldn't do to show your devotion to the person you love. Love is sacrifice. Action of love often including sacrifice. Just one thing, there is no greater love than lay down one's life for one's friend. And there are hundreds of books filled with stories of people giving their life for their country, family, and friends. When you love someone dearly, no sacrifice is too great. However, lying down your life doesn't necessarily mean losing your life. This can mean giving up something you want to other person. We can also choose to sacrifice our needs and wants for the sake of others. Learning how to love means learning how to be selfless. Love is sharing. Some may say that love is giving, but I believe it goes beyond giving, because love is about relationship. So I like to say love is sharing. When you have a lot of love in your heart, you want to share it with ones you love. Love is actually what starts studio classroom. It's what inspires each and every one of our teachers to share English and French with us studio classroom. That is the reason that we set a friend for life.
Oh.